Screen glare, temptation snare, in an online world. We all stare lost in a sea of tweets and likes, searching for meaning, chasing the hype. Fake news spreading, doubts are growing, but there's a voice, the word is glowing in the pages of an ancient book, King James Holy Bible. Take a look. Ezekiel 34:26. Let it be heard, speaking to a generation undeterred, lost and sinful, but not forgotten. In the digital age, we've all been caught in.